Things you should know before you're 30. Let's go.
Your window seat can be one of the hardest areas to decorate. I recommend making your window seat instead of buying it. It's so much cheaper and you can get the specific size you need. Add some pillows and some adorable pictures of your fur kids, a curtain, and you're good to go.